In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to quickly migrate data from one QuickBooks account to another. This process is straightforward and can be completed in just a few minutes, so let's dive right in. First, you'll want to start by signing into your QuickBooks account. Open your preferred web browser and head over to the QuickBooks login page. Once you're there, look for the sign in option and click on it. From the list of options, be sure to select QuickBooks Online. This is important because we're migrating online data, and you want to make sure you're working with the right platform. After choosing QuickBooks Online, you'll need to type in your login credentials. These are typically your email or user ID and your password. If you have two-factor authentication set up, you might also need to complete that additional step. Once everything looks good, go ahead and press the Continue button to enter your account. Now that you're logged in, it's time to locate the settings. Look towards the top right corner of the page, where you'll find the gear icon labeled Settings. Click on this icon and a menu will drop down. You're going to want to navigate to a section labeled Tools. The Tools section is where QuickBooks has hidden many of its useful features for data management, so it's the key area for this task. Inside the Tools section, you should see an option labeled Export Data. Click on this option, and you'll be taken to a screen where you can begin the export process. This is where you get to decide what data you need to migrate. QuickBooks gives you the flexibility to choose the specific data types, such as your transactions, invoices, or other records, so make sure you know what you plan to move to your new account. Once you've pre-selected the data you wish to export, the next step is to actually perform the export. You do this by clicking on the Export to Excel option. QuickBooks will then process your request and generate an Excel file containing all the data you selected. This file is what you'll use to import your information into the new QuickBooks account. And there you have it. You've successfully exported your data from one QuickBooks account. This information can now be imported into another account, completing your data migration. Remember, the key is to ensure you've selected the right data and formats for a smooth process. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more tips and tricks on managing your QuickBooks accounts efficiently.